this is Adam with Model Machines. In this video, I'm going to show 5 different folds to bring a little something special to your newsletters and brochures. The first fold I'm going to show you is the gate fold. The nice thing about the gate fold is it feels like you're inviting somebody into your brochures and newsletters. The second fold I'd like to talk about is the engineer fold. The engineer fold has a little flap that kind of adds a little bit of suspense to everything that you're doing. The third fold is the church fold. It's like the engineer fold, but it folds to the inside and usually has a perforated tear off. These last two folds I'm going to talk about may be a little more difficult to do on a letter folding machine. The fourth fold is the French fold. The French fold is also known as the right angle fold and the quarter fold. The great thing about this is you can get a large paper into the size of a greeting card. The final fold is the double letter fold. You might also hear this one called the cross letter fold. You take a standard poster and fold it so that it fits inside a standard envelope. There you have it. 5 different folds to bring a little something special to your brochures or newsletters. Thank you.